Everyone in Tacloban is working hard to get the town back on track. Doctors too are trying to get medical services running again. In response to the influx of patients and badly damaged medical facilities, MSF has set up an inflatable hospital with 45 beds on the grounds of Bethany Hospital and is working in collaboration with the Ministry of Health. The MSF structure has become the main referral centre in the area.
Since the typhoon, we've mainly been treating ones that have become infected or that are not healing properly. Patients are also being referred to us from the outpatient clinic next door, from Palo and Tanoan.
In just a few days, the medical team at Bethany gave over 300 outpatient consultations and admitted a further 50 cases for emergency care. Some patients, like this man, have required surgery.
This man is diabetic. He must have had an infected wound on his foot before the typhoon. But as his treatment was interrupted, his condition got worse. The surgeon is talking to him about the possibility of amputating.
MSF helped repair the operating rooms in the main hospital where the medical staff have just brought the patient with diabetes. In the wake of the disaster, people are also suffering from psychological distress. A psychologist is working in the hospital, helping patients in need come to terms with recent events and what they are going through.